Most people eat turkey and stuffing on Thanksgiving, but this woman ate her husband for Thanksgiving. Omema Nelson. It was a whirlwind romance between Omema, a 23-year-old Egyptian model, and her husband, 56-year-old Bill Nelson. In late 1991, Omema met Bill, who was a pilot, after living in America for about 5 years. A few days after meeting, the two married, and things would turn deadly in only a month.